welcome to the Shilpa Shetty channel, and this is the art of loving food. Burgers are often associated with junk food, and rightly so. We really don't know what goes into it, and we don't even know how much oil goes into it. But aaj hum banane wale hain ek healthy veggie burger, jiske samne dusre burgers junk hi lagenge. Kyunki aaj main istemal karungi superfoods like beetroots, pumpkin seeds, sweet potatoes, aur protein rich quinoa. This is the only time that you can proudly say, aaj maine khane mein burger khaya hai, without feeling any guilt. So come on, let's not waste any time. Let's get on with our healthy veggie burger. Just a drop of oil, literally half a teaspoon. So half an onion, a tablespoon of garlic, 5 to 6 pods. Now we add in the beetroot, a whole beetroot. This is a raw grated beetroot. I haven't parboiled it. A bowl of cooked quinoa. We're using red quinoa. We add in the mushrooms. Now we get on to making the patty. Gas ko band kar dijiye. 2 boiled sweet potatoes. 1 normal potato, boiled and grated. We add our pumpkin seeds. They're roasted. Around 2 tablespoons, half a teaspoon of chili powder, we add half a teaspoon of lemon zest, now we add our beetroot and quinoa mixture. Four tablespoons of breadcrumbs. Just a drop of oil. And now you bind it all together. You add in a bit of coriander. Now you can add in the salt. And more pepper. Isse mix in kar lijiye achhi tarah se. Just take a bit of oil in your palms, grease your palms, and take a small bit of the patty. Just press it down. That's one version. How I like to make it is with mozzarella cheese. So, wo ready-made mil jata hai market mein. You just cut it into half and place it in the center. And you make it into a ball. Ab, this is really, really simple. Just lightly dust it with the breadcrumb. Aap breadcrumbs ke bina bhi bana sakte hain. You can just take it and place it on a non-stick pan without any oil. And this is what you call a healthy, protein-rich, fibrous veggie burger. तो हमारे बर्गर्स जो हैं वो लाइटली टोस्ट हो रहे हैं ऑन लो गैस एंड वी विल मेक आवर कैरेट स्लॉ. इट्स गोइंग टू बी रियली क्विक. सो वी जस्ट टेक वन स्मॉल कैरेट थिनली स्लाइस्ड, अ स्मॉल कप ऑफ जुलियंड कैबेज, वन टेबल स्पून ऑफ कोरिएंडर, टू big spoons of mayo. Nowadays you also get veggie mayo in the market. We add some low fat milk. You can even use almond milk, around half a cup. And just mix it all in. Add a bit of salt, lots of pepper, a bit of cayenne pepper. Okay, this is the secret ingredient in the carrot slaw, sweet chili sauce. Around 1 teaspoon and half a teaspoon of lemon juice. Just mix it all in. Okay. Lightly turn them. See, you can see they've started to brown. Now there are two ways to serve it. Either you lightly just butter this and put it on a skillet and just warm it up, and then you put the burger in between with the lettuce leaves and your carrot slaw, or you just serve the burger in between the two lettuce leaves. So that becomes your burger bread, the lettuce. You just lightly heat it. Some carrot slaw. Some lettuce. So if you want to keep it low carb, I would suggest you can just have it just like this with just the carrot slaw. Tastes equally good. One dish and so many different ways of serving it. You have to try this veggie burger, as it's going to give you that happy Bali satisfying feeling. And through this channel, I want to convey to all you beautiful people not to encourage your children or your loved ones to indulge in junk food. I know it is easy to order, but far more healthier to make it at home. I encourage you to please get back to home style cooking, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel as seriously. तब तक के लिए स्वस्थ रहो, मस्त रहो.